You knew it was coming. You just didn't know how much and when.
We knew there was going to be a lot of water.
It was like a war zone.
Heartbreaking because you knew your house is going to be destroyed.
If it doesn't stop at the bridge, where will it stop rising?
I've never been involved in anything like that before.
It certainly brought a lot of tears.
I've thought about it a lot, how to describe it. I really can't come up with words.